Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another haul, and this time it is a Bath Body Works haul. Bath and Body Works haul. So, I went into Bath and Body Works because I'm meaning to buy a few items. And I had a coupon that I needed to use for a free item. So I want to pick that free item up and also buy some items from the promotions. So, and also buy some items that I've been wanting to get for some time. So, firstly I went in to get the free item and also take advantage of their sale that they have this weekend. And it is basically that all their lotions and creams are $4.95 and body butters. So I wanted to pick some of those up. And then also the free item and another item. So the other items trying to get for some time was this scented candle. This White Barn, beautiful, cozy cashmere. And first look at the beautiful design with the late autumn leaves in white. This can transition to winter. It has this pale pink design, and then look at the lid, textured lid. I thought this was a very warm and cozy scent, and I love that it's fragrant. It's like, I don't know how to describe it. It's like cozy, as it says. It's not too musky. It just smells good to me. So I picked this one up because that's one I've been wanting for some time, and they just happen to have a discount, like the $10 off. So that was a decent price, you know, for it. And it's a 3-week. I tried to see if they have this in a 1-week, but they didn't, so I got it in the 3-week. So I picked this one up. So happy about that, because I've been wanting that for some time. And then I also picked up my free item. I was deciding between two scents, which is the Midnight Amber Glow and the Champagne Apple and Honey. But the Midnight Amber Glow was priced a little bit higher, and I was not able to get that one with the coupon because the item had to be $16.50 and under. So I did end up going for my free item for the Champagne Apple and Honey. And this one smells so good. I love the scent a lot. So I've been wanting this one for some time too, and I picked it up with my free item coupon. So they did have a promotion not too long ago online only, where if you bought a certain amount, or if you just bought something, you get the lotion and the, I believe it was the spray, for free. But I was not able to get it then. And also, yeah, I was not able to get it then. And also, I wanted to smell it. So I missed out on that one. But also, I figured it would all like balance out in the end, because they did charge shipping, so yeah, it was not worth it to get it, even though it's like free, but with shipping it's kind of not free, but whatever. Plus I didn't smell it, so I said I'll just smell it in the store and see what it smells like. So I finally got to smell it. It smells amazing. I really wanted the body spray, but since that one was not on sale, and since I couldn't get it with my coupon for a free item, then I left it behind, sadly. But I did pick up the body lotion since they were having the promotion for $4.95 for all the body lotions and like body butters and whatnot. So to pick that one up, so I'm sad about that. And once another sale comes along, I'll pick up the spray because it smells delightful, amazing. So I picked up that one, and then I also picked up a body butter. So I've been wanting for some time body butter, or not body butter, but like some, yeah, like a lotion or body butter. I didn't know this one came in body butter though. Of specifically of the pumpkin latte scent, marshmallow pumpkin latte scent. So I wanted like a lotion, but when I went to the store, they had a body butter also, and I was like, I am getting the body butter. So I picked up the body butter, so I'm happy about that. And then they also had like the pumpkin pecan waffles, but that scent is good for a candle to me, but like a little bit too strong to be in like a lotion or like a spray. The pumpkin pecan waffles, and it is one of my favorite scents, but just not, I like, I wouldn't wear it. Okay, so I'm happy I picked this one up, and it's a pretty big size for the price. So if you go anywhere else to get body butters, they will, at this size, would be a lot more. So definitely happy I picked this one up, and so check out your stores for this weekend. They have the discounts. I believe they have like buy.